only 4 minutes into this ball game. Cross court. Atkins. Got it.
Well, you've got to get back, but you also have to be established and be aware of where the basketball is.
Powers. Slow roll in for Ariel Powers. 2-2 at the free throw line. They're on a 13-0 run. Cloud extends it. Thought on that inbound, Atkins tipped it, which would have started it, and both shot clock and game clock went down. Misamit got it.
And that's what Indiana loves to do. They love to rim run. Sierra McCowan, she loves to sit right in front of it.
Deladon from deep.
Decisions offensively, you're waiting too late. You've got to close and get into the picture.
One of the strongest in the league and did not back down.
Yeah, you got to chin it as a post player.
Atkins got it.
Offensive end, a swing three once again. A little step back. In.
Cloud shovels it. Deladon got it. To the corner, Powers goes baseline. Extra one, Deladon. Got it.
This is what it's all about. Move the basketball, swing it. The defense has to commit. And then Deladon, they have a height advantage.
Powers, Atkins. That's how you get them back. Atkins to Powers. She got it. A little in-out dribble. Kicks it, Cloud, Deladon. Back to Cloud. Powers rises. Nailed it. Cloud works with Misamit. Kicks it. Walker Kimbrough. Why not? Walker Kimbrough. Powers rises. Got it. Hines Allen lines one up. Knock it down by Aisha Hines Allen.
Six as well, who love the extra effort. But here's the three by Aisha Hines Allen.
Vestog. Hawkins rattles that through. Hines Allen kicks it. Walker Kimbrough nails it.
17 threes for the Washington Mystics. Shatori Walker Kimbrough.
Make the save. Vestog kicks it. Petty. Why not join the party?